He's got 18 points and 9 assists. James drives and finishes. Throws down the hammer, and it's 96-83.
Forget about worrying about whether he's, you know, having a difficult time getting to the rim. That was an explosion.
Wade draws the foul.